Tell me about these girlfriends. What kind of people were they?
Three of them were strippers.
So you actually found yourself kind of traveling around the state going to strip clubs and tracking people down?
I did. Not the best time. And